The festival is expected to attract 800 to 1,200 booths from rice enterprises to display their products and seek business opportunities, according to the Vinh Long Provincial Industry and Trade Department. Within the framework of the festival, there will be a wide range of activities, including workshops on important issues related to agricultural development and an exhibition on Mekong Delta Province's economic achievements. The fourth Rice Festival was also held in Vinh Long in 2019.